trying to beat the world record for jumping a limo. Should be pretty easy since he's the only one who's ever bothered to try.
Come on, Michael.
Now, kid, Michael may not be the guy you want to hire to drive you to prom. But then again, maybe he is.
Wow.
Michael made it. The rich guy in the back fell just short of the record. And he's filled his jello shot. So Michael might have made the record book, but sadly, he lost his chauffeur's license.